for teaching us, and I hope you do good at college, and I hope you get a job here. My favorite memory was today, since we got extra recess. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Ms. Malone, for teaching us, and thank you for... And my favorite memory is actually when we first ever started learning about caterpillars, butterflies, and other stuff. And I just hope you have fun, and I hope you have a great day. Thank you, Ms. Malone, for teaching us. My favorite memory was today because we had extra recess and you were really nice to us. I hope you have a great time at college. And I wish you was working as a second grade teacher. And I love you. Bye. Great. I hope you have a fun time being a teacher, and I hope you have a good time being in college, and I hope you have a good summer this year. Bye.
Malone, I'll miss you. I'll miss your hugs and your smiles, and thank you for being my teacher.
Hi, Ms. Malone. I'll miss you for everything you've done for me and all of us. And I'll miss you so much, bye.
Ms. Malone, and thank you for helping us be better learners. Thank you for helping us learn about flying and caterpillars. And thank you for teaching us everything. And thanks for being a good teacher. Bye.
Ms. Malone, I hope you do a great job of teaching, and I hope you have a good day, and I hope your upper students will be nice and good, and bye.
Bye, Ms. Malone. I hope you have fun tomorrow on our field trip, and I want to say that when you graduate, you'll have fun time teaching.
Thank you for teaching me math.
No.
Thank you for being a good teacher.
I love you because whenever I need help, you always help me.
I love you, Ms. Malone, because you were a nice teacher and you always help me when I'm stuck on something, and you're a very great teacher. I love you, Ms. Malone.
Hey, Ms. Malone, thank you for being the best teacher ever. If you're so sad that you're going to leave, thank you for all the stuff that you gave us, and thank you that you have so much for me. Bye!
Thank you, Ms. Malone, for helping us learn a lot, and we really enjoyed having you here at Pike Road School,
our mystery reader. You teach us so good that I feel like you're the real teacher. I hope you have fun as a teacher.
My favorite memory about you was when you first came here
by us at lunch. And I really love you, and you're already a really, really, really good teacher.
Oh, there
are. Love you.
I'm Miss Malone, and I love you because you read to us almost every day, and you teach us about metamorphosis. I hope you have a great graduation. Bye.
Thank you, Miss Malone, for teaching us about butterflies and caterpillars, and my favorite memory was teaching. And thank you for the visit and taking us too.
I love when you taught us about butterflies, caterpillars, and my favorite memory was when you took us to the nature trail. And I hope you give respect, checks, and stickers and candy to your
children.
Bye.
I liked how Miss Malone taught us about the point of view, and that's it.
Goodbye, Miss Malone. Good luck with the graduation, and you get to be a teacher and teach kids. I hope you have a wonderful time, and that's it.
I love your smile, and I love your laugh, and I love doing word work together, and you're the best teacher.
You are nice, and I am glad you are a teacher, and I'm glad when we do word work together, because you make me happy, and I am happy that you are a teacher.